Pablo Picasso is one of the 20th century's most influential artists, and the new exhibition at Palazzo Strozzi examines this. This is one of Picasso's most famous paintings of his lover, Dora Maar. She was a Yugoslavian photographer. This picture shows some of Picasso's famous abstract techniques, including a different kind of view of her face, in which you can see it from the front, but also from the side. Famous Spanish painters were greatly inspired by his work, and this exhibition looks at how the other greats, like Salvador Dali, Juan Gris, Maria Blanchard, and Joan Miró, and some of the works by these artists are included in this exhibition.
The unity of world in Picasso don't exist. We have to reconsider Picasso through the diversity, like an artist without a unique definition. Picasso don't have a unique definition. Picasso is the diversity. The modernity for Picasso is to think every time what is a work of art. This diversity is that Picasso puts in the minds of the Spanish artists. And this exhibition wants to explain the situation. And these experiences, through Picasso and the Spanish artists.
There are 90 works on show here, and the range of them show Picasso's range of techniques, from paintings, sculpture engravings, and even film. There are many of his most famous and significant works here too.
We thought this exhibition especially for Palazzo Strozzi, and we will show possibilities never showed before. Possibilities in Spanish art, very important possibilities, but never showed to the general public.
Here, the paintings also take you through Picasso's different artistic phases from 1910 to 1963, leading up to Cubism. One of his most famous of all paintings is the Guernica, which showed the horrors of war. Here you can see the preparatory sketches which led to that painting in 1937.
For the Spanish artists to meet in relationship the original landscape, the vernacular nature, with the vision of modern art, it was very important for create a new way to identity. It's for that Spanish artists from Catalonia, from Castilla, from Canary Island want to meet in relationship the original nature with the mentality of modern art.
The works are on loan mainly from the National Museum of Arte Reina Sofía in Madrid until January 2015.